Generally, in Android devices, the screen out time is set for 30 seconds by default. That means when you don't use an Android device for 30 seconds, the screen will automatically turn off. But you can set your own screen time so that the screen of the Android device will shut off at that particular time. For that one, what we'll do is we'll go to settings here. We'll go to display. You can go down and select screen time out. So right now I have set for 2 minutes. That means after 2 minutes, the screen of my Android device will close if I don't use it. But if you have set the screen time out for 2 minutes, but what you find every next day is the screen time out is automatically changed back to 30 seconds. Then let us see how to fix this issue. For that one, what we'll do is we will go ahead and go to settings here. We will go to device care. We will select battery here. And if you see, the power mode for battery is right now optimized. So what we will do now is we will tap on these three dotted icons on the top. We will go to settings here. We will go to optimize settings. Now, if you see right now here, screen timeout, screen will turn off after 30 seconds of inactivity. And if you see here at the message here at the top, the settings below will be applied at midnight if you are not using your phone. You can turn off any settings that you don't want to change. That means even though if you have set the screen out time for 2 minutes, but if you don't use this device for 1-2 days, then the screen timeout will automatically go back to 30 seconds. So if you don't want the screen timeout to go to 30 seconds, just disable this option. So once you disable this option, even though if you don't use this device for 1-2 days, the screen timeout won't go back to 30 seconds. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.